We want to achieve just one thing in this video. We're taking a drive all the way from the T Junction in Ekpe to the Ascent Estate Phase 2. And it is right in this road, a straight road, you're not branching anywhere, just straight. This is the Ekpe Ikorodu Road. That is where the Ascent Phase 2 is. So please kindly stay till the end of this video. Let's take this drive together as we drive to this Ascent Estate Phase 2. So thank you. If you're coming here the first time, please kindly subscribe to this channel. Let's take this drive together. As you are driving to this estate, the Ascent Estate Phase 2, I will play the video which I've done. I've done a video on this estate explaining details about this estate. I will play the video by the side. So just watch it as we drive through to this estate. This is the Ekpe Ikorodu Road. Just watch alongside as I play the video which I've done on this estate, the Ascent Estate Phase 2. In today's video, I want to show you one of the latest estates in Ekpe facing the express. We are right there in K2. This is the Ekpe Ikorodu Road, and in this estate, you can get a plot here for a very cheap price. And the good thing is, this land is a dry land.
Let me introduce you to this newest estate.
You want to know the name? Let me show you. This is the Ascent Home 2.0, and this is in Ekpe. So let's do this together. Kindly stay till the end of this video. Let me give you the full gist about this estate. When it comes to buying a land, one of the factors that most people look out for is the accessibility, is how easy a particular parcel of land can be accessed. And that is one of the unique features of this particular estate, the Ascent Phase 2. It is right in a location called K2 in Ekpe, and it's right facing the road. It is no longer in news that Ekpe is becoming a most sought after location for property investors. That is why in this channel, I go far to give you the best estate. That's why I'm bringing to you this estate, the Ascent Phase 2. This estate is actually around a location called Ekpe, and it's right in the Ekpe Ikorodu Expressway. And the size of this estate, this Ascent Phase 2, is 600 square meters. Full plot. You have payment plan of 1 to 6 months, and with an initial deposit of 300,000 naira, you can get a plot here. And to get a plot, a full plot, 600 square meter, is going for 850,000 naira. Quick claim. Around these houses, we have the proposed international airport, the Alaro City, the Equestrian and Spa, the Lagos State Psychiatric Hospital, the Government College K2, Lagos State Ministry of Agri and Cooperation, and several other estates. In this Ascent Phase 2, you should expect perimeter fencing, the estate will be gated with gate house. There will be a good drainage system, no flooding issue. You have good road network within the estate, there'll be street light, there'll be green area, and there'll be serene environment. One of the things which you will enjoy in this as is the capital appreciation. For those, only for those who are the early bird, it's not late for you to invest in a firm now. And imagine this land in the next 5 years. Imagine this land in the next 10 years, 20 years. Imagine how much the value will worth. Mind you, close by we have the Alaro City, which is also a major project. You know, if I'm your shoe, the best thing I would do is to buy this as a gift for myself in this 2022. If I'm in your shoe, seeing this kind of property that is facing the express, for me, I will go ahead and
pick my phone to call the young man you're seeing on the screen. Call the number on the screen. My name is Enison. What I do is to give you property like this. It's a little property like this that have potentials of appreciating, then giving it to you. So give me a call. Let me bring you to this estate. My name is Dennis Islam.
So you've taken a drive to this estate, the Ascent Estate Phase 2. So I would strongly recommend you pick your phone, just like I said earlier, and give me a call. Thank you for coming to my channel. Please kindly subscribe to this channel. Thank you. I appreciate you.